Can your blasters beat Gorlok? This will be a tough one. Let's start out with the Striker. Should do some decent damage, since it's a heavy hitter. Wow, it seems it's bouncing right off. We're gonna need more precision and power. Time to bring in the Raptor. We will be adding on a laser attachment too to finish Gorlok off. Surely this will beat Gorlok. Okay, it's stronger than I thought. Not to worry, that's why the spin shot exists. There's no way the spin shot doesn't destroy it. Okay, Gorlok, you leave me no choice. Time to bring out the double shot to bring down this beast. Gorlok somehow survived. Who's next?